this?
All right, we have to destroy Monica's bridge for both sides, okay? Trap the weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, we should track it.